electrons from a material's surface when it is exposed to light. Einstein's insights into the photoelectric effect were groundbreaking because they contributed to the understanding of the fundamental nature of light and matter. Einstein's explanation of the photoelectric effect went beyond the classical understanding of light as a continuous wave. He proposed that light is made up of discrete packets of energy called quanta or photons. This concept was a crucial step toward the development of quantum mechanics, a branch of physics that deals with the behavior of particles on very small scales. Despite his contributions to quantum mechanics, Einstein remained uneasy about some aspects of the theory. One of his most famous quotes is, "God does not play dice with the universe," reflecting a skepticism about the probabilistic and uncertain nature of quantum mechanics. He was uncomfortable with the idea that fundamental events, such as the behavior of particles, could be described only in terms of